While it seemed as if the bad boy of the Emmerdale cast, Robert Sugden Ryan Hawley, would have honestly got away with his crazy scheme to steal Home Farm, things finally came all crashing down in tonight's episode. By pure chance, new mum Rebecca White Emily Heard was rushing around the house when she noticed the Home Shopping Channel on the telly. Rugtree Bonds investor Kathy was making her debut as a saleswoman, with Rebecca visibly paling when she realized that her baby's father was conning them all along. Confronting Rob, she teary asked him to sign his shares from his fake company back over to the Whites. Naughtiest soap scenes from EastEnders to Coronation Street. Remember the naughtiest scenes in Soapland. 129 Bex, we can still put this right, he begs her. I hate what I've made myself become. The last few months, I've just felt numb and I've been trying to feel something. And then Seb came along and I've gone from feeling nothing to feeling too much. Finally, the truth about the paternity. Twitter user Rob's callous attitude towards the Whites see him win a well-earned slap from a furious Rebecca. You can feel that, she tells him. Our son will be kind, honorable and decent. You're not capable to be a dad because all you think about is yourself. Urging Robert to leave Home Farm, she bitterly whispers, you can leave and never step foot towards me and my son again. Soap hunks, check out the hottest hunks in your favorite soap operas. 125 You are not this boy's father and you never will be. While Rebecca may have said this out of anger, many Emmerdale fans took this literally, with some thinking she was confirming the theory that Rob is not the father of Rebecca's child, Seb. Viewers shared their theory on Twitter. I'm 100% sure Robert never even slept with Rebecca, said one viewer. I hope all this Bex dialogue is foreshadowing that Rob isn't the dad, added another. A third said, finally, the truth about the paternity, whether Sebastian is Rob's baby or not, things are set to get worse for Rebecca when her baby is kidnapped, which sees the rest of the White family discover Robert's scheme. Soap writer Sharon Marshall said to This Morning hosts Holly Willoughby and Philip Schofield, it is going to start unraveling for Robert. Emmerdale's greatest exits, say, look back at all the great exits that Emmerdale has provided us through the years. 124 He has been scheming and plotting. Chrissy and Rebecca are going to realize that he tried to seduce Lawrence and he has been scamming them all along. With the White family set to be leaving the soap later this year, will this all contribute to their explosive exit? Emmerdale continues tomorrow night at 7 p.m. on ITV. Related articles: Coronation Street spoilers, soap babe to leave after shock affair. Emmerdale spoilers, Debbie Dingle shocked as Tom Waterhouse secret is exposed. Did you spot this epic Strictly Come Dancing? It takes two gaff